I was looking at how cute they are with the pink hair.
I know.
I was looking at how cute they are. I was like, they're so cute. Hello. So are you. Look at your popsicle necklace.
I know.
I love it.
Is that Betsy Johnson?
Yes, Betsy Johnson.
Yeah. That's what this is.
Betsy Johnson?
Ross, dress for life.
Oh, wow. I'm sorry about it.
Hey. Woo! How you doing?
You look like a bowl of fruit and excitement.
What's up, girl? It's been a while. How are you?
It's been a while. It was the MTV VMA.
Yes, you got it. You got it.
Rocking a gold, blinged out outfit, singing La Cristina Gagalera's
Genie and I had mask. I was like, na 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 na.
And performing at Wango Tango.
Yeah, girl. How you doing?
The official Wango Tango outfit, though.
Yeah. I was supposed to be a mango because it rhymes with Wango Tango, but it didn't work out. It was a lot of work. But my popsicle is mango flavor.
I took a bite out of that.
Lick it.
Is it flavored?
Oh. Juan Travolta has been said to be playing with huevos of his masseuse. Gator or not?
Wow.
Yeah. I don't think being gay is very scandalous.
Playing with the masseuse's huevos and he's married to a woman.
I heard about that, but I don't know if I believe it. I don't know. I mean, if it's true, then I hope he sorts everything out. I hope his wife doesn't kill him.
Nothing wrong with eggs.
No, we are supportive of all people. And
they used to say they had high cholesterol, but I think that's changed, so it might not be so bad anymore.
Yeah, no, right? Not a big deal. If he wants to have eggs for breakfast, like it's...
Breakfast all day.
Breakfast all day.
Met Big Sean and he was really sweet and he gave me a hug and we took a picture and I love him, so that was a big deal for me.
I love him too. He's always high though.
I know, he definitely is right now. He's so cute. He's like everything high. Okay, anyway,
I make him say oh damn,
I make him say oh damn.
Love you.